In the meantime, he's got an expansion, he's getting minerals, lots of gas. Potent cannons, just to make my life more miserable. And over here as well. I have no idea what I'd need to break through at this point. And I still haven't upgraded the range on these hydraulics, I think. Let's see. Oh, actually, I did. Maybe I'm not that bad. And he's got excellent micromanagement of those little pesky stalkers. Still, I have to admit that effective use of the blink ability is something... well, it's not easy. Is he building another expansion? It's hard for me to imagine him being poor at micromanagement. 400 marks, or maybe... I don't know. I'm kind of just kind of have to keep my force over here, because I really need to get this expansion up and running and get it built. Otherwise, there's nothing I can do. I'm just kind of massing units, even though they aren't very high tier, they aren't upgraded. I don't have enough resources for upgrades. Just trying to get enough to be able to defend, at least. As you can see, I'm actually running out of minerals at this point. No upgrades. No burrow even. What does he have? He's got, stargates. Stargates upgrades are being done. And Templar archives with the psionic storm research. Here comes his little scouting force, I guess, but he can't really take this on, so he pulls back, and there's nothing I can do. I can't catch his force. Stalkers are really fast. I don't know, zerglings perhaps? Probably not. At least not if they are not upgraded, and even then I'm not so sure. This is my poor micromanagement. That drone is taking a break, coffee break. Oh, look. Phoenix. Sorry, Phoenix. It's harassing my overlords. Luckily, the queen is able to, do at least some damage. Of course, he can capture the queen, but at this point, it doesn't really matter because neither is going to do any damage at this point. It's kind of a win-win. Or a lose-lose, I don't know. If he had had two, that would have been a problem. Yet again, poor micromanagement on my part. Make lava, you damn queen. Why aren't you doing anything? Right. We've got another expansion. This is his third expansion, and I'm just starting on my second. Finally, I guess. Still, I have no minerals. Ooh, look at that. That's 5 High Templars. I think you can see what's coming. Actually, I don't have it. He could have easily built Colossi at this point. I don't have anything. I have just... Oh, and here comes a Psionic Storm. Double, in fact. Triple, in fact. I know they stack, but that's gotta hurt. And my units are just getting blown to bits. I got nothing at this point. He's actually building archons. When archons get a bonus against bionic targets, they're just going to rip through these hydralisks with no trouble at all. There's the GG. It was a good game, in fact. He's got some excellent micromanagement skills, and you can see how Protoss can easily dominate a Zerg player with speed, which is kind of funny, because you'd expect Zerglings to be faster on the battlefield. Well, I guess things have changed. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it, and see you next time.